when I was a graduate student, I had no real conception of the time scale involved in math research. For me, in everything I've done, it's been very slow. You get into a field, takes a long time to learn what's going on, long time to figure out what you should be working on, a long time to solve it. And then sometimes at that point, you understand things a bit better. You realize, well, that wasn't the right thing to have been working on. So for me, that time scale has been 5 to 10 years in the things I've done. And I just had no conception of that length of time when I was a graduate student. My working style is very collaborative. I've had many co-authors and I've worked with them for a long time. For me, there are two really important aspects of that. One is that in a group, usually someone has an idea. So it has much more of a sense of continuous progress than when you're by yourself. And very often you have longer periods of being stuck when you're by yourself. The second, which I think is more important, is the social aspect. I mean, when you're doing math by yourself, it can be very isolating. And when you work in a group, it turns that individual activity into something that's much more social and pleasant and human. So for me, that aspect has been really important through my career.